It's an honor to be here today representing the more than 640,000 dedicated postal employees.